Jack.
Thank you.
What makes a monster and what makes a man?